Hello, Cookie Killer here, and this is the assassination of Archduke Franz Ferdinand. He was the Austrian heir to the throne. The date was the 23rd of June, 1914. This was a very significant day, as it was the assassination of Archduke Franz Ferdinand, but also in Serbian history, in 1389, the Battle of Kosovo, where the Serbs were defeated by the Ottoman Turks. It was a very significant patriotic time for the Serbs. It was a very patriotic day for them, as it was remembering that battle that they were defeated in. But it was just a sign of a sort of heroic sort of stand. The assassination was, well, the background of it was an organisation called the Black Hand, who were a group of mainly Serb people who wanted South Slav unity and the creation of a sort of Yugoslavia state, uniting all the South Slavs. Gavrilo Princip and was the main one, and there's various others who were in the organisation. Gavrilo Princip was the one who...
Da, господин унтер-офицер.
Was the one who actually caused the assassination. But this scenario here that I've set up, as you can see, there's lots of people in the town. Now, Sarajevo is a very mixed city, mix of Serbs, Croats, Bosnians, Germans, very mixed city. So it's quite tension, and it's quite near. It's just sort of stuck between Bosnia, between Austria-Hungary, and Serbia. So the people there, there's quite a lot of tension. But and Franz Ferdinand was visiting just to sort of show him up, and his wife as well. His wife Sophie, who was also killed in the assassination. This assassination led directly to Austria-Hungary issuing an ultimatum on Serbia, as they believed Serbia was the one who held direct blame for this, as they said the assassinations from the Black Hand were supplied by the Serbian government. Now, this claim has been disputed and it is very controversial. I mean, definitely some Serbian generals, some Serbian army officers were involved in supplying the weapons, the bombs. Right, this scenario here, you can see I've set up a hospital area over here, which happened in real life. It's the wounded that happened when one of the assassins, Nijeko Kabarovic, threw a bomb that hit the back of the car, but it bounced off the back and injured people. Archduke Franz Ferdinand did visit the wounded. They visited the wounded. A detour from the trip, they visited the wounded. And it was this little detour which cost them their lives.
Точно, ваше благородие!
Докуми! Яволь! Kaiserskrone!
Right, the Archduke's car stopped at a turning. As they made it taking a wrong turn.
Via Österreich!
This was when the assassin took his opportunity.
Слушаюсь, ваше благородие!
First shooting Franz Ferdinand in the neck and Sophie in the abdomen.
Jawohl! Dokumi!
Gavrilo Princip was then arrested by the Austrian soldiers and policemen. Gavrilo Princip and his wife. Gavrilo Princip was arrested, and Archduke Franz Ferdinand and his wife Sophia were rushed to hospital, but they unfortunately died in hospital. This is believed to be the main trigger that caused the First World War. This has been Cookie Killer. Thanks for watching.